Welcome to Tasty Bites this afternoon. Carrots are rich in beta-carotene, pre-vitamin A, vitamin K1, vitamin C, and calcium. Using carrots in soup may be ideal, as the nutrients such as beta-carotene and phenolic acids appear to increase when carrots are cooked. For today, we're making you the cream of carrot soup. Our ingredients: onions, garlic, unsalted butter, black pepper, carrots, milk, wheat flour, and bread. Over to the chef now as he takes us through this recipe.
Good afternoon. Welcome to Tasty Bites. I'm called Chef Brian Ojara. We are in Shangri-La Hotel, Muyenga. Today we are going to show you how to make cream of carrot soup. First, I'm going to take you through the ingredients. We have here our cream, butter, pepper, salt, onions, garlic, carrots, flour, mint for garnishing, then bread. Okay, first we are going to blanch the carrots, onions and the garlic. Then later, when it is ready, then we blend it. Then we come back and we start with butter, flour and the cream. Then we season salt and pepper when it's ready for serving. Now we are going to blanch our ingredients, that is the onions, garlic and the carrots. First, I'm going to put some little butter. Wait for the butter to melt. We are going to add in our onions. Then garlic. The garlic. Then when the onion is now translucent, we are going to add in our carrots, then water. We are going to boil it for a few minutes. Now wait when our carrots is blanched, then we take it for blending. We are going to boil for 10 minutes. This one, they are not always good, the foam that comes on top. So I advise always when you're boiling, you always remove them out. Our carrot is blanched, shall strain, then we take it for blending. So I'm going to cool it down a bit, so that when I'm blending, we don't get any injury. moja. You add some water. Now we are going to blend our carrots until it comes to puree. We put back the pan, our saucepan, on fire. We are going to add butter. When our butter has melted, then we add flour. Make sure it does not burn until it is brown. That's when we can add on our puree. Increase fire, then we add up our full cream milk. Now we are going to season with salt and pepper. Some pinch of salt. Aromat. Then some pepper. We are now going to test whether our seasoning is okay. Now we are done with our soup. We are going to serve it in a bowl. Then when we come back, we make a garlic bread, because it has to go with some bread. So now we are serving our cream of carrot soup. This is mint leaf, that is for garnishing. There we are. Now we are going to make it's served with bread. Put some garlic. Of course, it's called garlic butter, so we're going to mix them together. So I'm going to slice my bread into 4 pieces. Then spread some butter, and then this is the garlic butter. I'm going to heat my pan. When it is hot enough, then I'm going to toast my bread, the one I'm going to serve with this, with the soup.
In a large pot, combine the stock with carrots, celery, onion, leek, potato, ginger, cumin, name it, for 20 to 25 minutes. A quick reminder of our ingredients for today. Onions, garlic, unsalted butter, black pepper, carrots, milk, wheat flour, bread, and mint.
I'm now plating. I don't always forget to garnish. Thank you very much. Today I've made for you cream of carrot soup accompanied by garlic bread. Then the main course is a chicken kick with Lyonnaise potatoes with some blanched vegetable. I'm called Chef Brian from Shangri-La Hotel Muyenga. Thank you very much. Have a good afternoon.